Hello everyone, I am Sir Gimson, YouTuber and Twitch streamer. My main games are Armrofer and Helleborn. Yep, today I was finished with grinding events on Russian server. Armrofer Project Amata is still Armrofer. So I played 10 games, won the Object 279, played 100 games, I won this one, the victory version of the Object 279, and I also earned points here, or stars. So yeah, I've rented this one, T-72AB, blue one, to for 30 days, and the Wilk premium TD for 30 days, and I have still 30 points that I can rent some of the other tanks, and I'm probably gonna still go playing just to get as much of this as I can, just to rent the rest of the tanks. And that's how the events should be. They should make players play the game instead of just buy the tanks. And also, on the Russian server, you are all allowed to buy the tanks, but I think most of the players are playing for the tanks. Also, this is for PvE, this is for decals, is for PvP, and this is for global ops. I'm not playing the global ops yet. But I need to destroy 50 vehicles to win this one, and that's okay. It's not like 600,000 damage in like they have our events on when it comes to globs on EU. And so yeah, this event is very good to get players to play. So yeah, EU, you need to start making events, a copy, at least copy what the Russians have done. That's all everyone, thanks for watching. I'm Sir Gimson. Please subscribe and click the notification button to not miss anything. Bye bye.